Okay, so let's answer now the question. So let's first differentiate prokaryotic cell or prokaryote. And